diagnosed mental illnesses, like they're lying basically about having autism specifically.
I am diagnosed autistic medically as well, and I know, however, that unless you are a straight cis white boy, it is much harder to get an autism diagnosis. Steven, your privilege is showing.